वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। आई तनु श्रीवास्तवा एक्सप्लेनिंग द टॉपिक टक्स पेंट। टक्स पेंट इज द ड्राइंग प्रोग्राम। इट हैज लॉट्स ऑफ क्रिएटिव टूल्स, फनी एनिमेशन एंड मैजिकल इफेक्ट्स व्हिच मेक इट वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ड्राइंग सॉफ्टवेयर। टक्स पेंट। टक्स पेंट इज एन एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर। एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर दैट मीन यूज्ड फॉर द स्पेसिफिक पर्पस। इट हेल्प्स टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर पिक्चर्स। इजी टू यूज, यूजर फ्रेंडली इंटरफेस एंड फनी साउंड इफेक्ट। देयर ऑल द ऑप्शंस आर इन द सिंबॉलिक फॉर्म, सो इट इज इजी टू यूज। इट इज कलरफुल विंडो एंड इट इज द यूजर फ्रेंडली इंटरफेस। When we select any tool, it plays funny sound. It has a mascot who helps as a guide of children as they use the program. When you select the tool in the left side, you will see the mascot shows the instruction, the purpose of the tool. Provide a variety of drawing tools to help your children be creative. Now we will know about the Tux Paint window. When you start the Tux Paint, it will show like this. The white area, the working area, is called the canvas. In the left side, you can see many options are there. This is called toolbox. When you select the option in the toolbox, in the right side, you will see the relevant option that is called the sub toolbox. In the right side is called the sub toolbox. In the bottom side, the horizontal lines, you can see the of the colors. This is called color palettes. Color palette helps to color the images. And in this corner you can see the penguin. This penguin is the mascot. This penguin is the mascot that helps to use the tool. When you select the tool, then this will show you the purpose. One more thing I want to tell you. The developer of Tux Paint, Bill Kendrick, is known as the developer and designer of the Tux Paint. Bill Kendrick, you keep remember this name, bachche. Now we will know different tools of the Tux Paint. Tux Paint, the first tool we use, that is the new tool. When we start any work, you start from the new page. You do that. Similarly, when we start the drawing, we use the blank page and the new page. So, using this option, using this tool, we can start a new drawing. It provides a blank and clean canvas. This canvas can be of different colors, and this is also the pre-designed black and white images that the children can fill the color according to their choice. Next is the paintbrush shape. Paint tool is used for the freehand drawing. Freehand, that means we can turn the pointer in any direction. One more thing I want to tell you, paint tool and the line tool. Paint tool is used for the freehand drawing and line tool is used for the straight line. As you have seen that line tool, line always goes straight and then take the turn. Similarly, line tool is used for the straight line and paint tool is used for the freehand drawing. We can turn the line in any direction at any point. So, now we will know about the wine brush tool. Wine brush tool give the wine effect to your drawing. To apply the wine effect, we select the paintbrush tool in the left side. When you select the paintbrush tool, in the right side, you will see the sub tools. You can see the option for wine. Green color lips like that option is displaying in the right side. That is the wine tool. When you will move your mouse pointer on the screen, it will give you effect like this. Now the hedge brush tool. Hedge brush tool is used to give the hazy appearance of the drawing. This tool is used when you have to show the things are far away. For that purpose, we use the hedge tool. When you select the, it is also the subtool of paint tool. When you select the paint tool in the right side, appears the option is the hedge tool. You can see when you will move your mouse pointer on the screen, it will show you appearance like this. This is the hazy appearance of the object. Thank you.